My name's Rhys. I'm head of customer service at Rapha. We are the world's largest cycle clothing retailer. The customer experience has become increasingly important as competition around us has become increasingly strong. We've really had to think about how do we make sure that every customer interaction goes right, is effective. Customer expectations in the e-commerce space have grown tremendously over the last few years, so we just can't get it wrong. Dixa and DigitalGenius are helping me to evolve the customer experience at Rapha in a few different ways. I think they're helping me automate the responses that I know as a consumer that don't necessarily need to be dealt with by human. The kind of things where you want a quick response, and that's enabling me to resolve my agents for the more complex cases where I know that they could actually truly add value. So it's helping the team at Rapha. We spend a lot of time and energy in trying to employ highly engaged individuals who understand the brand, understand the mission, understand the customer, and have them performing actions that are really repetitive, like generating returns labels. Whereas now, if a lot of that stuff can be automated, and the interactions they do get handled over are a bit more structured, they can actually focus their time on doing the right thing for the customer, making a decision that's going to be impactful for that customer. Mm-hmm. 60-70% of our volume came on email, but customers don't always choose to contact their retailers by email. So we wanted to try and migrate some of that volume away. DigitalGenius are experts within that email space. They were recommended to us as experts in that email space. It was a really strong relationship with Dixa, and so it was a bit of a no-brainer. We've worked with Dixa since 2018. And we had a really strong relationship with them, and their recommendation meant a lot. The integration with Dixa was great, absolutely. The setup in the initial phases was very easy. We were able to get some really, really quick wins. So we're in the middle of a tech roadmap transformation internally at Rapha. So we did have a lot of clean, structured data, which made that quite a challenge. But we've had to work on it. But I think the strong partnership has really helped. Yeah, working with the DigitalGenius team has been great. They've in fact challenged us quite a lot in terms of trying to work to the schedule, trying to deploy endpoints to reach certain goals and targets. They've been great. I think having the support engineer dedicated has been fantastic as well, because that's a resource that we couldn't afford internally. So to have that resource with a partner like DG has really meant that we've been able to get a lot more value from the relationship. We're a direct-to-customer e-commerce retailer. Most customers want to know where their order is, so they've really, really helped with that. And then next phase for us is to layer in some of the more complex cases. So returns is something that we're looking to hit quite soon. And then vertically after that, we'll go on some of the granular stuff. So as we evolve our tech migration, we will surface more data that'll make it easier to and then resolve those more complex cases. So we're now automating responses to customers in English, German, Japanese, French, Korean. We have recently deployed some other solutions that have helped us get some other wins in terms of resolution. So one of those was to deploy a solution which we've called a Wismo widget, which exists in our support center, which has been really effective for customers who just want to understand where their order is quickly. And the other solutions being to work with DigitalGenius on their own chatbot, which we deployed in January. So things like having intent detection has helped me to understand at a more granular level what our customers are interacting with us about. And that speaks to the reason for contact, but where the customers are contacting us from as well, the languages. That's been another layer that I think we hadn't anticipated. So there are certain languages that I didn't even know we were getting conversations in because it hadn't really flagged. which I now have an understanding of. We can look at how to adapt our approach for the packages. So we would previously have relied on agent tagging, which is highly manual, which is great to a point. I think when it comes to looking retrospectively at conversations, that comprehensive automatic tagging we didn't get with intent to touch, when you're looking at automation, that comes as part of the package. So that's been really interesting. So in the next steps with DigitalGenius really have to do with evolving our chat solution. So we've done a lot of work to stand up with the generative AI chat solution. I think we have to work to do to evolve that alongside the email automation. And then I think for me, it'll be around proactive, but looking at things like if we are able to pick up that the order is delayed on its way to a customer, be proactive. I think as a consumer myself, I prefer an overly communicative retailer to tell me something happening, and I know as someone who manages operations, actually that's the more effective way to deal with that interaction, because it keeps the customer in the know and avoids that contact in the first place.